I'm John Weber for IAM Best TV, and we are at the Limra Loma Conference in New York. I'm speaking today with Senior Managing Director Andrea Keenan. And Andrea, we're going to talk a little bit about one of your passions, microinsurance. How important is microinsurance in the Latin American insurance market?
Well, it is not as important as I'd like to see, actually. Given the demographics in Latin America, where relative to other microinsurance hubs like Southeast Asia and Africa, Latin America is actually much wealthier than those regions. And so companies don't focus as much on providing microinsurance solutions as they might in other regions of the world. So it has a relatively low importance there. But the potential audience for microinsurance is still in the range of 150 million people. So there is a lot of potential there.
Why do you think companies aren't embracing micro?
I think that there is what's called seguros masivos. So they have mass insurance where it feeds a little bit to the micro crowd, but which tend to be people who make less than $4 a day in income, but more than a dollar a day in income. And that often serves that group. However, it doesn't really reach the needs of that group specifically. So it's, you know, to put it briefly, it's not easy.
So what are the challenges that need to be overcome to improve the take-up rate of micro in Latin America?
There are many things that can be done. There can be more participation by governments. There can be a focus from governments and more knowledge and assistance from regulators. But also, I think that it would be interesting if companies really had an opportunity to see some of the potential communities that microinsurance would impact and really try to find solutions that are tailor-made to those audiences, which tend to be very different from the majority of their policyholders.
Despite the challenges, are you optimistic about the growth of micro in Latin America?
I am. I think it would take some time for it really to be adopted by most insurance companies. But in some cases, insurance companies, including some of the clients we have in Latin America, they're already writing what I would call microinsurance. And so it already exists. I think it's about awareness among the traditional insurance community. But I think that there is a passion to provide this service and this protection to their fellow Latin Americans. And so in the interest of offering a good product that's going to help the community and also bring some additional profitability, I do believe that it has a positive future.
Andrea Keenan, great to see you here in New York.
Thank you very much, John.
And for IAM Best TV, I'm John Weber.